So we're hosting one of the regional conferences for undergraduate women in physics. We like to call it CUWiP because that's a lot shorter. So the purpose of this conference is to provide women physics students with the opportunity to meet and interact with other women physicists from around the area. So that includes other students, so they'll meet peers. Oftentimes they are the only or one of the few women in their own physics courses, but they'll also meet women physicists further along in their careers. That includes faculty, people in industry, etc., so they can start to have role models in the field that are women.
The first CUWiP I went to really catapulted my interest in going into astrophysics. And not only that, the first person I spoke to while I was there was a female who was doing amazing research, and it just inspired me to say, wow, there's something out there that I find really interesting that I can actually do. I can pursue this and I can be successful and I could have this as a career.
I think it says a lot about RIT's commitment to diversity and inclusion in the classroom. It means that RIT has recognized that this is a problem, that very few women participate in physics, and that part of that is just the culture and the environment of physics, and that they're committed to helping solve that problem. And we're in pretty good company. I mean, last year, the two in the Northeast were held at Harvard and Princeton. So it's great that RIT was selected this year.